Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls. We are back here in the Crystal Caves with these invisible platforms, and I'm going to try to find out how to move further on, because I honestly don't know where to go. I know I can go over here and drop down, and there's where I died last time, because there's a maze of invisible pathways that I don't know. Is this where I got on? Right? Oh, yeah, it scares you. It also gives you no way to go back. So I know that here is where I drop, so I'm guessing we want to go down here. There's a snowflake! The snowflake fell and hit the ground right there. I saw it. You guys saw it. I think I'm just gonna forget trying that. I'm gonna try to move on, because going in down that labyrinth is the last thing I want. So even though there are a lot of souls stored over where I died last time in the invisible crystal mines, it's also very dangerous over there. And I think the only thing that's over there is an item. I don't think that's where I need to go to continue. So I'm just gonna go on with my life and forget that that even exists. And try to live a happy life. Oh, I thought that was gonna kill me. By finding out where to go next. And with snowflakes as my guide, this place is gonna suck. Where am I? Am I supposed to go down the... Wait, where's that snowflake? Okay, that one just faded into oblivion. What about that one? Okay, it also faded into oblivion. So I'm guessing there's no trail. Because if there is a trail, yeah, they'll make that little dinging sound and they'll have little things come up, and those are just kind of fading out. So there's no trail that way. There's only something this way. Gosh, that one just goes away too. Okay, so I guess the only way I have to go is that invisible, treacherous maze. I'm gonna die sometimes. I always feel like I'm gonna fall off the cliff right there. So I know, so my souls are there, so I know this is safe. Yes. Those are also breaking over there, so I can go. This. I'm pretty sure that they're just hitting the same platform. Yeah, so it's safe to walk like around this way. Oh, this is gonna be slow. Okay, one fell up here, so I can go all the way up here. One fell right there. But I feel like there's a gap. Do I have to jump? Okay, I'm gonna try to jump that. Okay, you gotta make sure it's exactly that direction. Okay. I'm surprised I lived that. No! Oh man, I was so close! Okay, we got it. Also, I went back and I warped to the Firelink Shrine, so that's where I'm gonna spawn, because I get the 10 Estus Flasks. I can just warp back. Oh man. This is gonna be quite the adventure. Now we're back from Mount Space, and I'm still walking around with a sad look upon my face, cause I keep falling off cliff. And I keep not seeing in the way. Now crumble. And then I fall down and die. Oh no. That's I won't survive. Oh. So learning how to stay alive. I've got so much death to give. I got no more life to live. Just straight out the gate. Okay, I'll take it. I'll take it. I'll take a life over death anytime. Also, I lost all of those souls. But it doesn't matter. I think I lost the humanity too. Gosh dang it. I hate this place. Where did I walk off? Did I die? Am I supposed to be more to the left? Oh, okay. If you're not to the left enough, you're just gonna fall off. Okay, this way. Up to where that crystal fell. It's so hard to judge distances when there's nothing under you. So get it right. And get to right. Yeah, and then this way. Yeah, yeah, slowly but surely. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Yeah. Okay, now where? Well, I can move up a little bit. Then this way. Okay, over here, maybe. Forward. Okay, and then yeah, this way. What kind of crystal grows like this? Okay, I don't have any snowflakes, I'm blind. No! Oh gosh, I thought I could! I'll make it. I will get that item, whatever it is. It better be useful. It better make it to where I'm unkillable. Okay. We're here. Baby steps. I can go all the way up to those, right? Yeah. Go all the way up to these snowflakes. Don't go unless you're confident. Yes, I can go all the way up here. This is not helping my fear of heights. This way? This sign should be safe. Enemy ahead, where? Okay, I think I can go. I'm so close. Oh, I'm there. Blue Titanite's alive. I'm alive. I made it. Oh. Okay, where's this enemy? What, do I have to go back? I can't. Can I go into that crystal? Shoot. Don't fall. Okay. Can I jump to this crystal, or is that pure death? Also, there's no enemy up here. Oh, there's no way. I don't know what else to do. Should I try? I don't see where that would take me. I don't know where to go. Oh, that would just kill me. There's no way. There's no way I'm supposed to go to that crystal. I would just fall off and die. But if I don't, I'd have to walk back the... But I can't go back. Because going back is a dead end. I can't get back onto the ledge I was at. There's no other... And those just fade off. There's no other way to go. Wait, hang on. Is he trying to tell me something? Is there a way to go through invisible crystals? No, I don't see anything. There's nothing. It's giving me nothing. There's no... Okay, I have to try. It is the only option I have left. There's no way... I can't make that jump. I didn't even hit it. I still don't even know if I can get on that. I still don't know. I am still in the dark. I mean, what could I do? If I go on that strange twisting and turning path, I end up there with nowhere else to go. Except for that sign that says there's an enemy ahead. And if I don't go that way, I'm just going to... There's nowhere to go. There's nowhere to go. I don't know. I'm so lost. I have to be missing something. Path up there. Is that path? No way. No, hold up. Don't fall off, don't fall off, don't fall off, don't fall off. Thank you, crystals, for telling me where to go. So hang on. I never try to continue on with this path, because there's always that sign that said it ends, like imminent fall. But there's crystals falling right there. Is there a jump? I have nothing better to do. Oh, I'm really far. Oh my gosh. Either I misinterpreted that sign, or that sign is a liar. I'm going to go with that sign is a liar. Please, crystals fall so I know where you go. Thank you. Oh my gosh. I didn't continue. Because I totally believed in that sign wholeheartedly. What is going on? Why am I sliding? Oh, I felt like I was sliding. It's a straight shot. Yeah. Oh my gosh! I could have been coming this way the entire time. But I just believed that that person's post was true. And that... I was like, why would they lie about this? Why would they say there's an imminent fall when there isn't? And so I died. Or so I didn't go that way, and I thought I was avoiding death. When in reality, I was avoiding continuing on with my life. What is that? That's creepy. Is there anything else in here? What the heck? Oh, they're like clams with legs. And they do a lot of damage. What are these things? They're so creepy. They're like spider clams. Ouch. Yeah, it charges. Okay, okay. Ups and ups. Left and right. Now there's two of them. And he's gonna charge for more damage. I'm not gonna be able to get up. Now there's a third one coming. This is what Dark Souls is all about. I work well under high stress situations. I can do this. They're very slow. They don't kill me instantly. Which means in the Dark Souls world, I'm continuing to back up, which is not good. Yep, I angered another one. And another one. Oh boy. I wonder if I can get them to fall off the cliff. That is my only saving grace now, is that I hope they don't follow me. They're following me. Ah, but they can't Alright, we're gonna Spartan this bad boy. With a choke point Hell's Gate scenario. We'll fight them one at a time. I keep missing. It's one down. Who's up next? Please claim your spot. This is, interesting. I wish I could fight all enemies like this. Ouch, oh, not me off. Where's the edge? How close am I? Okay, there's no chance I'm gonna fall off here. Oh, he got through! Ow. Okay, now I just gotta focus on not falling off the edge. Are you dead? Okay. Now we just gotta stop this other guy from getting through. Oh, we got through. I can barely see where he is because of the other corpse. Doesn't matter, I got Purging Stone. Do all these guys have a... Nope, that guy didn't have one. Oh, what was that? Oh, Twinkling Titanite. I think that was... Okay, so the two of them dropped stuff. The other ones didn't. I can barely see where I'm going. Okay, so that was useful. Good old 300 tactics. Are you the one that's like super low health? Yeah, you're dead in one shot. Ooh, more Twinkling Titanite. Okay, I don't want to fight you because the other guy's aggroed anyway. How does this do? Ooh, they don't like it. It stuns them for a bit. Always useful. Come on, how'd you reach me? No! Okay, right here. But before I continue, there we go. Now, everyone knows. Oh, so mine has a Hollow dude on it, and it has a knight on it. I still don't know the difference. It might be because I'm hollow. If I remember correctly, this was just a straight shot. I don't know why I have my shield up. It really doesn't help me. Yeah. Oh. Didn't mean to backstep. Straight shot. Yeah. There we go. What does this say? Try eliminating one at a time. Yeah. At the choke point. For the choke point. Come on, suckers. Let's go. To the choke point. The way they walk, the way they bounce up and down when they move is a little unsettling. I don't know what it is about it. Oh, and the positioning of their legs. Okay, nothing from you. Were you protecting something? A passage of some sorts? A secret wall? No. Nothing. I'm sure that they utilize that invisible walkways quite a bit for secret passages over cliffs. So I'm just going to have to keep my eye out for that. And also bring these guys to the choke point. Come on. Come on. First up. Oh, 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 oh. Choke point. Ouch. Nope. Nope. No, don't let him get through. They're through. Oh, one's got through. Fight him off. Hold him back. Okay, don't fall off the cliff. That is the name of the game right now. Oh god. The other one's at the choke point. Oh, they can't do nothing if you run around them in circles. It's every monster's weakness. There's one behind me, isn't there? I put myself in a corner. Oh, but it doesn't. There's another one, isn't there? Oh, I thought I saw another one. It's you and me then, huh? This strategy seems a lot more effective. What are you gonna give me? Ooh, more Twinkling Titanite. Ooh, more Twinkling Titanite. Gosh. If these guys keep dropping Twinkling Titanite, I'm gonna be able to level up my weapon greatly. Oh crap, that's two of them. I can do this. I can do this. Crap, to the choke point. I can't do this. Not without some terrain advantages. Okay. Come here, you weird clam thing. Is this supposed to be pearls? Are those skulls? Ugh. Wrecked. Oh wow, now it's like a secret exit. Cause you can't even see that you get through here. Wow. Alright then, who's next? 1v1. Where are those shadows? I've been seeing those for a while. Like, and I don't know what they are. Those shadows up ahead behind the first or behind that last clam thing. I get the feeling that they're statues. Or not statues, but like people who've been turned to stone. But I can't really make them out. They could just be enemies that I can't see clearly yet. But we'll find that out as soon as I kill these clam guys. And another one down. This guy, I gotta sneak up on him. Wrecked. Another one. Ooh, the double. The triple. Oh, I thought he would stagger. He didn't stagger. Can't get my circle method going. Boom. There we go. All clams down for the count. Yep, those are skulls. That's nice. So let's see what's going on over here. Are these guys statues or are they frozen? I can't take this. Oh, okay, that guy's disappeared. Aren't these like characters that have been frozen? Or people? Because normally, oh my god, he's trying to run away. Oh, that's terrifying. His body's got flung around. Oh man, well, we're gonna have to figure out what kind of horrors await us in the next episode, because we are all out of time for this one. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked the video, hit the like button. Subscribe if you want to see more. And I'll see you guys in this hellscape next time.